look at nature and find timeless atmospheres and things happening there and translate these in my work. Yeah, it should never look like a trend or something that has anything to do with time or with now. It should be something that always evokes the same emotions by any people, by a universal audience. What I would advise to upcoming designers is to always believe in what you do and never think that it's not good enough if some people in the field think it's not what it's supposed to be. So believe in yourself and keep on going. My name is Lonneke Gordijn and I'm creative director of Studio Drift.